Good evening, and thank you so much to the Intermountain Foundation, Natasha and Diane, for the privilege and the opportunity to be here today. I am Dr. Noor Ali, and how I usually introduce myself is that I'm a medical doctor and surgeon specializing in internal medicine, general surgery, OBGYN. I'm the founder of three companies, a health insurance consulting practice, Think Like a Woman, which is a business networking platform for ambitious female founders, and Happy Panda, a beverage company. But today, how I would really want to introduce you to myself is by talking about my failures. I failed my USMLE, United States Medical Licensing Exam, by one question, so I couldn't practice surgery in the States. I didn't know how to write a good resume in USA. So despite having a dual degree in medicine and surgery, a master's in public health, multiple graduate certificates and executive education, the only opportunities that I was getting were sales jobs, which barely required much educational qualification. I disappointed my Asian family, who wanted to see me in a surgical room, not a boardroom. But I'm standing here today simply by sheer will. Diane says that inner strength comes from will. And just like she held on to her broken chair in a small conference room against all odds when she lost funding for her company, I also believe in the power of will. In fact, just 6 months ago was the first time I heard the name Diane Wang, founder and CEO of DHgate and the Intermountain Foundation. And I met Natasha at a women's networking group where I was looking for podcast platforms to be a guest and share my story. I learned about Intermountain Foundation's podcast, The Climb. Natasha also attended my business networking brunch event in Miami. And that was the first time I really heard her talking about the Intermountain Foundation. And as I heard her speaking the words, I felt a physical, tangible swelling in my chest. It felt as if a real mountain was growing inside me. It was a spiritual experience unlike anything else. I met Natasha again for a retreat in Orlando, and the last thing I said to her was, if there's ever an opportunity to meet Diane and to work with the Intermountain Foundation, please think of me. And here I am, 4 months pregnant, flying here from Florida, and I do believe that the power of my will got me here. Some of the sentiments that make me feel so connected to the work of the Intermountain Foundation is this inner gnawing, or this inner knowing, which I like to describe as an inner light that never goes out in all of us. The whispers of your heart that if you listen, your heart will tell you your deepest desires. And when you ask your heart, is this what I want? The response your heart tells you is your true desire and your true calling in life. I believe it's the woman's unique ability to connect, empathize, and bring skills of managing a household into the boardroom to manage teams and build companies. These are the principles of my company, Think Like a Woman, which is a business networking platform for ambitious women and female entrepreneurs worldwide. And I think they're analogous themes to the mission of the Intermountain Foundation. So with aligned partnerships, collaborations with synergistic organizations, together we can create a world of empowered women who lead, nurture, and inspire those around them, starting with themselves, through the strength they uncover within and after climbing and discovering their inner mountain. Again, I'm so honored to be in this room to support the launch of the San Francisco chapter of the Intermountain Foundation.